Dr. Sharat Honnatti, working at Vita Family Clinic, HSR layout, as a consultant family physician. Swimming is a very good exercise, especially for the obese individuals and the persons who are suffering from a lung diseases, asthma or a COPD or some reactive airway disease, but maybe due to overweight or the lung capacity, a person after swimming might feel a bit of breathing difficulty in an initial stage. That would definitely overcome over a period of some time because they will be developing their lung capacity as they train along.